फ्रेंड्स होप यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ डिसीजंस अवेलेबल इन MIS। नाउ ब्रॉडली द टाइप ऑफ डिसीजंस आर क्लासिफाइड इनटू टू टाइप्स। फर्स्ट वी हैव प्रोग्रामड डिसीजंस and secondly we have non-programmed decisions। Now let us describe the characteristic and importance of programmed and non-programmed decisions। Now programmed decisions are basically a automated procedure and it is generally used in routine work। Now the important characteristic of a programmed decisions are given below। First we can say that these decisions have been taken at several times। It means we can say that these decisions are taken at many times। Now point number two, these decisions are based on some guidance or rules। It means we follow some guidance or procedures or rules to perform the daily routine work। So these are programmed decisions। Now in this we have to follow some specified and structured and guidelines। Now for example we can say that suppose we have an inventory, now selecting a recorded label from an inventory is a programmed decision। Now let us understand the non-programmed decisions। Now these are the decisions that occurs in unusual and non-addressed conditions। Now in a non-programmed decision, so we can say that it will always be a new decision। It means we have to take a new decision always। Now in this we have not to follow some rules and some guidelines. It means we are not bounded to follow the regulations associated with a structured organization. So these are the decisions that will take at a particular time. So we can say that these decisions are made based on the available information. It means what type of information we have, according to that the decision will be taken. Now we can also say that these decisions are particularly based on managerial discretion, manager instinct, manager's perception, and the manager's quality of judgment. Now we can say that with various examples of non-program decisions. For example, we can say that investment in a new technology is a non-programmed decision. So we can say that when we have a new project and we are investing in a new project, according to the situation and according to the collected data, we are interpreting our decision. So we can say that the decision we made is a non-programmed decision. Hope you have understood this one. Thank you very much.